Over to the bottom half of the bracket, Minster and Ridgemont. Ridgemont getting the win over Parkway earlier this week. And now great ball movement, Cats, but Johnny Nixon giving them the early 2-0 lead. Now more great passing. Brady Holscher getting the lay-in there, coming out of this out of nowhere on the screen, making it 4-0. Now on the fast break, Brian Falk, he gets the deuce with the left hand. And just like that, it's 6-0 Minster. Cats feeling it, Nixon to Nixon connection. Johnny getting the two, and it's 8-0 now. Starting to get a little spooky for Ridgemont. They get on the board. Zach Fortman getting the bucket inside, cutting the lead to 6, halfway through the first quarter. Then Eric Schmidt gonna do a little bit of himself, taking it to the rack. Now back to an 8-point lead. Gophers trying to stay in this one. Landon Newland gets the bounce right there. 11-4, under 2 minutes in the quarter. Just too much Wildcats. Justin Nixon making the move and going up, pushing it to 13-4 as Minster picking up the 74-36 win over Ridgemont. Brian Falk for Minster with 18 points. Nixon, 16 points, 13 rebounds, 7 assists. Nice job for Minster. There, Matthew said earlier, Minster going to be a tough out for anyone in the tournament.